The first thing that caused confusion was having two rings in one building. Ring one had a bell to signal the end of a round, ring two had a buzzer. Clear enough, isn't it? No problems there. Well, yes and no.
Oh, what do you know about that? See, it's up. Now, this is going to cause some problems here. Now, that wasn't the bell. That was the bell for the other ring, I presume.
Actually, the most interesting bout didn't involve any boxers at all, but was between the head of security, the referee, and anyone in the crowd who fancied joining in. It was caused by an unpopular decision against a Korean fighter, who proceeded to stage his own sit-in protest for 67 minutes. After that, the judges probably thought it safer to vote for Koreans.
He's won it, the Korean. Oh, I don't believe that. That has got to be the worst decision I have ever seen in pro or amateur. Unbelievable.
But in one bout, no judges were needed. This was a total mismatch.
Stan, we're not having an argument here.
Well, thank God for that, because I'm putting it there for you to be cross with me, Frank. Don't do that.